Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your email address on Pinterest. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will show you how to do this on both PC and mobile, starting with PC. Open Pinterest.com in a web browser and log in to your account if you are not already logged in. Now click on the drop-down menu arrow to the right of your profile image at the top right of the home page. Select Settings from the drop-down menu. Click on Account Settings from the left menu sidebar. Enter your new email, then hit Done when you are finished. You will now need to confirm your new email. To do this, open up your emails and find the confirmation email sent to you by Pinterest. Click the Confirm Your Email Address button from within the email. Your email address has now been changed. I will now show you how to change your email address on the Pinterest app. Open up the app and make sure you are logged in. From the home page, click on the profile button at the bottom right of the page. Now tap on your profile image from the top left of the screen. Here you want to click on the settings cog from the top right corner. Then select Account Settings from the menu. Tap on your email address to change it. Hit Done when you are finished editing. You will now need to go over to your emails and confirm your new email address. Click on the red Confirm Your Email Address button. Your email address has now been changed. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Pinterest tips and tricks.